Hello, welcome to the Oregon Coast Aquarium. My name is Caleb Wilson. I'm here to talk to you about rockfish, and we're here in the Passages of the Deep exhibit, specifically Orford Reef. I'm one of the aquarists who manage this exhibit. So rockfish in general, they belong to the scorpioniform group of fishes. They have venomous spines along their dorsal fins. They are considered groundfish by the fisheries because they do associate very strongly with three-dimensional habitat, whether they be kelp, rocks, sometimes even each other. So the rockfish here, we do have quite a representation of what is out in the wild. We certainly don't have every rockfish that is out there. To look at their individual faces, it's interesting to see some of the evolutionary traits that are common. Like they all have eye stripes. They all have the same general body plan. Why this is, we're not entirely sure, but it's one of those mysteries in the universe we get to help other scientists unravel, because we do work very closely with EPA, NOAA, ODF, and NIPU. Rockfish are very long-lived species in general. In fact, some species were little larvae way back in World War I. So the rockfish here, they do enjoy nice varied diets. They get a mixture of sometimes a nutritious gel food that we feed them. Then they also get squid and clam are their really favorites. They get herring, mackerel, capelin, eulacons. They get a nice varied diet. And in any cases where there are minor injuries, that can make we do supplements that will help promote healing.